Conservative rival,
dismissed it. None of this has any economic credibility whatever.
Well, we'll be the judges of that, Mr. Johnson. The one thing that everybody seems to agree on is that Labour's manifesto promises a substantial increase in public spending, a big break with the past. So we want to get a sense of just how radical it really is.
And to help us,
it's Chris Giles, I'm the economics editor of the Financial Times.
Let's try and scale these numbers. What the Conservatives are essentially saying is the state will remain a very stable share of the economy, about 40%, and it will stay at about that level. What Labour's saying is it will move up.